For the past 12 months, I've been a part of Canadian Blood Services' Next Gen Lifeline. I got involved because on my 16th birthday, I was diagnosed with immune thrombocytopenia and needed 4 units of blood and a platelet transfusion. I do my part to give back by building awareness at the University of Regina. As a nursing student, volunteering is another way for me to make a difference in people's lives. My name is Carly, and together, we are Canada's Lifeline.